Welcome back. This is Seal Chan, and this is my Minecraft 1.1 progressive long play. And today we're going to try to finish the job we started in the previous episode. We're going to have to walk over the land, put our boat in on the ocean on the other side, try to fill out both of our maps. So let's go.
Thank you.
Was it. I decided not to explore the water to the south because it's embedded in a swamp, Swamplands, and I decided a while ago to not try to penetrate through Swamplands. It takes a lot of time, and I just figured let's just honor the integrity of that as a land-based biome and not boat through the middle of it. At least for the purposes of doing an ocean survey. So, interestingly, the ocean is, who knows how far it goes to the west. It goes to the northwest quite a ways. And in any case, this is the biome as we know it, and we have fully explored it. So, this is the seed biome for a new country. And a country is simply a collection of adjacent biomes that I'm going to try to develop from a fort to an outpost and beyond. Now, as we are surrounded, well, each country can collect its own set of unique biomes. So even though we may have a forest or an extreme hills or a taiga or a swampland bordering this biome, that's okay, even though we have that in our first country back across the water. It's new to this country, so they're eligible for full development. The ice plains biome to the southwest is a repeat, so I will put down some roots there, but it will only ever be a fort. So, unless I happen to discover a stronghold in there. But in any case, this is the beginning of a new country. I think I might be able to make the argument with myself that I should explore the country to the north, or the next ice plains biome to the northwest. Just curious. We could put a fort down there and at least see what we can see. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. I hope you enjoy my process. And I hope to see you in the next.